thank yourself for taking this moment to pamper and nourish your soul. This next 15 minutes is about leaving the outside world and having your own bubble of peace. Allow yourself to receive a deep and satisfying breath in of relief in any way that works for you. And as you exhale, melt your body a little and relax your mind into this quiet, personal space. As you listen, imagine in your mind's eye a safe, invisible bubble around your whole body. You may imagine it as a glass dome or something similar, something in which the outside sounds seem faint or muffled. Being more focused on your own personal comfort and peace, allow the willingness of taking this time to relax to turn to loosening every muscle downwards. As a sense of peace bestows you in these quieter quarters, your mind becomes a little less active, as if all thought is sent out of this bubble, leaving you with only the sound of your more relaxed breath. There are no distractions here. There is no pressure, and you are free to calm every part that is you. Allow the extraordinary relief of setting your head down to instantly bring a sleepy feeling to every muscle, every thought, and every breath. Each shoulder now drawn downwards into a peaceful position, your back perhaps feeling that rather pleasing ache of rest as you let go of everything for the moment. And that's where you are, in this moment, quiet, calm, relaxed, and free of anything negative, a haven of peace and pleasant sensations, slowing your body down into drifting off a little. As you drift off, think about positive places of inspiration. Places you would like to be, perhaps a beach, a forest, or maybe somewhere else. With the beginnings of that thought entering your mind, your back and neck let go of everything. It is time for rest, rejuvenation, and a break from from the outside world. Drifting further, your eyes softly beckon your head downwards even more, relaxing your hands, wrists and fingers. For the next few minutes, every thought will be replaced with something of positivity, inspiration, and rational thinking. Gaining strength inside, as you rest your mind and body, your breaths become deeper and longer, inspiring your chest to be free, with space enough in relaxing down furthermore. Floating now on the pockets of air that you breathe, everything seems lighter, light-hearted, and very acceptable. Every muscle now relaxed as can be, and your mind just drifting off more and more. As you rest in this bubble of tranquility, you expel out negativity, and what is left is life-giving breaths of freedom, integrity, and inner peace. There are no concerns or worries here. You are completely at peace in this moment. Your mind is completely consumed with contented and soothing thoughts that only you control, relaxing you more and more. Every breath of your gently rising and lowering of your chest brings clarity, positivity, and bliss. Every thought you see and experience in your mind softens down every muscle into just letting go. Have a moment now, completely to yourself. Now having the rest that you accepted for yourself, it's now time to come back up from your subconscious way of thinking. As you come back, you will be more gentle on yourself. For when you awake properly, an acceptable and comfortable pace is set, where you can be mindful of everything around. You will be clear in mind, focused and calm in the things that you do. Counting down from 10 to 1, bringing yourself back to a gentler place in mind and body. 10. Totally aware of how relaxed you are feeling, taking that sensation with you when you awake. 9. Every thought you have experienced is a positive one, and your way of thinking when you rise will be the same. 8. You are rational, clear, and very focused. 7. The pace you set yourself will be one that you choose. 6. Beginning to bring yourself back, feeling your body once more, feeling relaxed and very, very calm. 5. Your awareness is growing, taking the stillness that you feel right here and now with you. 4. Taking a deep breath in to awaken your mind and body with a fresh take on things. 3. The dome of peace around you disperses, allowing the outside world to be heard once again. 2. Opening your eyes, feeling a deep and satisfying peace. 1. Taking a deep breath, you are awake, clear, focused, calm, and relaxed. You can come back to this safe space anytime you feel the need to do so, to rejuvenate, to bring back positive energy, and to instill peace where it should be.